now from the windy city of Chicago, baseball from beautiful Wrigley Field. Digging in, number four, and we are ready for some daytime.
Look at the name.
Number four.
All right.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And the first pitch of the afternoon misses for ball one, and that's how things get underway here at Wrigley. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And foul. Can't complain a bit about the weather. Now here's the pitch. And they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. The 1-2. Sent on the ground out the second. Murphy has it, and there's one down now. Into the box now, Michael Brantley. Here comes the first pitch. A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
Ahora le voy a tirar una bola franca alta.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And a fastball just a bit high.
Le voy a tirar un cambio afuera. Y le voy a tirar otro cutter pegado.
The 1-2. Grounded up the first baseline.
Que no salió tan pegado, pero déjame tirarle una curva. Este bateador aquí en Diamond Dynasty es realmente peligroso. Voy a tratar de picharle con cuidado. Bueno, ya salí de él. Se desesperó.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Stepping into the box, Michael Conforto. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Sliders in for a strike.
Okay. Usualmente, me gusta ponerlo un poquito para arriba el location. Porque de ahí puedo moverlo hacia todos lados.
Here's Hernandez now on 0-2. Job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. The 0-2 once more. Swung on in the dirt, strike three.
Creo que puedo llegar a 6.
Sanchez recovers, but it's not in time.
Bueno, tengo a alguien en base.
Despite going down on strike. First pitch sinker misses in on the hands that time. It's a ball and no strikes. Hit back up the middle. One there. On to first, and they get the double play.
Double play.
Now to the plate, Gary Sanchez. Looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. Count now a ball and a strike. And right into the shift. Fielded by
Levy. Bien, pero a veces no todo no funcionó del todo.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Gary Sanchez. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
Okay. Bueno, lo va a tener un cutter afuera.
Here's the first pitch to him. Tapper up the line. But that one.
Ahora vengo con una bola franca alta.
And it's 0-2 to Sanchez.
Y
I can't imagine he was sitting on a fastball on his neck right there. He's going to have to lower his sights if he's going to have any chance.
Y baja.
Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one.
Va a tirar otra bola franca alta.
And this is taken for a ball high and tight. 2-2.
Tirar la recta de dos costuras.
And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2.
Got a quarter afuera.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy.
No me están cayendo los picheos, pero ese cayó y lo punchó.
He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
So he sets una bola,
una recta alta.
Goes down to become the first out here in the second inning. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
Un core pegado. Realmente me gusta trabajar las esquinas. Porque son sitios medios incómodos. Que le puedan batear. Voy a empezar con una curva. Que quedó afuera, lamentablemente. Recta de dos costuras pegada. La parte de abajo. Recta de nuevamente, le voy a tirar. La parte superior.
Y voy a tirar un
cambio de velocidad.
And that's through for a hit. So striding in, Zach Cozart. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Scorched to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and his side is retired. Now it'll be the four-hole hitter.
Nelson, como le dije, siempre me gusta tenerlo aquí. Wow, pero yo ni lo pasé.
Superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time.
Lo que pasa es que en este juego hay que tener paciencia y no la estoy teniendo. Y eso es un problema. Al contrario, te puede sacar ventaja de eso. Bueno, me engañó completamente.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Chopper foul. Hit in the air to shallow center. Number 4 over to his right, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Into the box now, Mike Moustakas. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Deep grounder back to the mound. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So coming to the plate, Justin Turner. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swing and a miss at a ball down. This is popped up. And there's your first out of the inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Felix Hernandez. Here's the first pitch to him.
Bueno, yo no he dado ni un hit todavía.
A breaking ball taken at the knees.
Ellos dieron uno, si no me equivoco, por error. No sé por qué no me están cayendo esos picheos.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. Couldn't wait back, a swing and a miss.
Voy a tirar una curva ahora para ver qué tal.
In the air to right center, Murphy onto the grass. He can't get to it. This one's down. Riding in once again, number 4, over 1 here in the early going. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Into the bleachers and gone. Ready for another chance? Michael Brantley looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Hit down the line at first. Fielded by Moustakas. And he'll step on first for the out. 3 unassisted. Stepping in and ready for another shot, J.D. Martinez. 0-1 for him here in this one.
Él lamentablemente me estaba esperando el picheo, ya sabía que venía por ahí.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Now the 0-1 is swung on and lifted out to straightaway center field.
Me sacó ventaja.
Put this one away to retire the side. At the plate, Cody Bellinger, as we move on to the bottom of inning number 3.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one, only down by a couple of runs. But it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Turner has it, and it's a quick out number 1. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring up the third baseman, Edwin Encarnacion. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Line drive to left. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Next to hit will be the pitcher. He could be bunting here in order to stay out of the double play. And they'll try to stay out of the double play here as he lays this one down.
No puede hacer más nada.
Felix has to get the sure out
para evitar el doble play, por lo menos que pudiera batear con Conforto.
Here's the first pitch to him. Breaking ball in for a strike. This is skied into short left center. Martinez is there and he'll put it away. Digging in for his second at bat, Gary Sanchez, who was a strikeout victim in his first try.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
I'm no hitting expert, but you can't take a swing that's a whole lot more uglier than that one.
A breaking ball swung on and missed, and he's set down for the second time this afternoon. So striding forward now, Dale Murphy. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, and that gets through for a one-out base hit. Now this is cut and thrown to first, and he's able to get back in there at first safely. Now at the plate, Orlando Cepeda. He reached on a single in his first try. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Under it is Cruz now for out number two. Digging in to try it again, Zach Cozart. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Strike taken, the throw. Not in time as he steals second. Murphy stands at second with two gone. Hard hit ball to short. Gregorius is there. Throw in time and the side is retired. Here's Daniel Murphy now. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
On the ground and
no sé, le estoy dando bien, pero
throw to first will get him. Already two away here in the home court.
Si observan la parte derecha, de la, bueno, la parte izquierda, la pantalla. Mira, ahí me engaño.
Either he missed the take sign or they're just not thinking as a team. The first two guys out on one pitch, so it could have been a three pitch inning if he would have made it out right there.
And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. It's ball one. A 1-2 pitch from Felix. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Now at the plate, Justin Turner. He popped out in his first trip. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Ground ball sent back up the middle, and that's through for a base hit, making 1-for-2 in this one. So the leadoff hitter's aboard. Pitcher due up. Looks to be a textbook sacrifice situation. First pitch of the at-bat. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Murphy ranging into the outfield. He's there and records the first down. Digging in and looking for more, number four comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Swing and a miss, 0-1. Turner leads off first with one away. Runners off for second. Got him swinging. The throw. And he'll be tagged out at second base. Stepping up to the plate, Didi Gregorius. He flew out in his last at bat. He pulls this one into right. Coming on is Brantley, but he won't get there. It's a base hit. Stepping into the box, Mike Moustakas. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Fouled away. Nobody out, runner on first. He's running. Now a throw over, and he will hasten his way back to first, where he's in there safely. Oh, and they've got him picked off. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And a mistake here as he's tagged out in no man's land. Open stance by Moustakas, and now the pitch. And another foul ball. The next 0-2. And it's fouled away. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up.
7 foul balls in a row. Okay, come on now. This is getting a little ridiculous. Don't be shocked if the pitcher...
And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. And bye-bye, that one's gone into the bleachers. So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. He popped out in his first trip. Bases are empty, one man out. This will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Edwin Encarnacion now. A base hit in his first trip. And not the greatest of starts to the at-bat as he reaches for one out of his own for strike one.
Hey, I never want to take an offense's aggression away, but they've been swinging at a lot of pitches early in the count, find themselves down. I think they need to regroup, have a meeting in the dugout, and figure out a way to maybe look at some pitches.
Still no balls and two strikes.
Keep battling, young man. 3 foul balls in a row. He is calibrating that heater and the off-speed. Let's see if he can catch something on the barrel.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Here's Michael Brantley. He was a ground-out victim last time up. First delivery to him on the way. Takes a high fastball for a strike.
To me, getting ahead 0-1, it's the most important pitch in the game, Matty. It puts the hitter on the defensive. I can only think of myself being in the batter's box. When I'm sitting 1-0, I am all over the gas, or I am allowed the opportunity to sit on something. Without fearing going 1-1. When you're down 0-1, your head's on a swivel.
Fouled off.
Come on.
Another one sent foul. And he struck him out, so he's down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. Here's J.D. Martinez. First pitch on its way. And he jumps at a changeup.
Sometimes you just got to laugh at yourself. Hitting's the hardest thing to do in all of sport. You take an ugly swing like that, take a deep breath, step out, smile about it, and get back in that box and try and do damage.
Ground ball left side, defense set up perfectly. Throw in time as he's called out on a bang-bang play at first. Riding in once again, Gary Sanchez. Infield in the overshift here, now the pitch. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul. The 0-1 pitch. And he fouls this one off. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned. Digging in to try it again, Trevor Bauer. He did his job and laid down the successful sack bunt in his first appearance. Robinson Cano is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. Swing and a miss, and things are not looking real promising here, down 0-2.
You know, when a guy starts to get tired, you often see their breaking stuff start to flatten out, but that's not the case here. Still has really nice finish on that slider, as we just saw.
And here's a swing and a miss by Cano as he set down on strikes, and there's one away.
Now batting.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. A ball and no strikes. The 1-0 home. A swing and a miss. That's the first strike.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. It's the depth of his sinker. Sometimes it's a matter of whether or not it's moving east-west, but that one right there had such good downward action. Great pitch.
Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going.
That wasn't a terrible pitch right there, but if he's going to execute and get this swing and a miss, he's going to have to get that ball a little bit further down, maybe even potentially bounce the next one.
3-2, full count. And look out, that's in very tight, and it's ball four. Digging in once again, Daniel Murphy. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Lifted in the air to center. Murphy's under it.
No entiendo. Yo creo que Murphy lo voy a poner el primer bate, porque realmente él no veo que tiene tanta fuerza que digamos.
Gary Sanchez. No hits to this point.
Uf, man. Le di en la madre, por así decirlo, pero...
Swinging strike, foul. And now it's 0-2.
Creo que me va a punchar.
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. And this one runs in on him as he can't get...
Oh, my.
Your attention, please.
New pitcher set to take over now. It's the right-hander Sergio Romo that gets the call. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Fouled away. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Murphy ranging into the outfield. One out. Ready for another chance? Orlando Cepeda. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1. Nothing in one count, here it comes. In the air out toward right field. And Moustakas has this one for route number two. Here's the shortstop, Zach Cozart. Couple of ground outs on his batting line in two trips so far. And that's cut on and missed, 0-1. We're in the seventh inning now of a pitcher's duel. 2-1 our score. Ani takes something off there and had him way out in front for strike two. Swinging a soft liner, and that is in there for a two-out base knock. And the two-out base hit will bring in Justin Turner to bat next. Digging in and looking for more, Justin Turner. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Here it comes on nothing and two. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Bellinger moves over, and that ends the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Nelson Cruz. He'll be the first to greet Felix Hernandez to start the inning. Swung on and hammered. No doubt about this one. Watch it fly. That one is out of here. This game is tied.